Hello, everybody. It's Wapu Wati here, and today we're playing Car Crashers 2 Beta. It's my little tractor. It just doesn't move at all. I'm not using the bonnet because it's probably stuck on something. Not playing with any special guests today because, you know, that's life. Because, you know, none of them can afford this. Maybe Thor might join us later on. But we have another fellow tractor friend over there. Sometimes we glitch up. And here's the man talking to the fire truck, or what's left of it. Me and the other tractor over there have been grinding at this thing for about 10 minutes now. And it's going to die eventually. These tractors are good at grinding big vehicles, but they get flipped over so easily, it's insane. Like, if that guy were to hit us, I would have fell and he would have fell. Because I would probably see how quickly he fell, and I just fell. And there's a monster truck. We have our new target, my dudes. It's not even listening, what it cares. No target. The monsters all got hit. Oh no, I lost a tire. Oh no. What the sub of Willis, whatever language that is. Let's go, monster truck. Let's go. Go, 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 go. We have to grind. There's a monster truck. Try to spawn, kill me. We have to go, go, go. Now this monster truck is like really invincible. Holy crap. I have to get targeted one-on-one in this game, dudes. Either use a tractor or a monster truck. Or one of the tier 2 vehicles and up. And the whole server will be going after you. Just like as you can clearly see right now. The guy just had to not make it in me real quick. He was in my way. Oh, this tractor better move. Better move, you better move. Stuck it. Look at the people there. Clap, clap, clap. Come on, hit. Oh, I got whacked in the head. Did I lose any tires? I barely took any damage. That's good. Look at this damage that we've done to this monster truck. It's like, ah! That one dude over there. Got to continue. my tractor, but he lost his wheels. This is not good. Not good at all. We're just gonna, continue. Oh, he's gone. Okay, that's good. Just gonna quickly, use this button. So I can get my blade, because this does a lot of damage. It's just like a grind. It's kind of like the bulldozer, but you know, the sucky version. If you play this game, you know exactly what I'm talking about. By the way, today we are doing the demolition derby mode, as you can clearly see, and I just about blew that guy up. But I lost my blade thing in the front, or whatever you want to call it. So that's not a good at all. I have another dude over here. It's gonna quickly, you know, hit him. Go, 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 go. Got hit by the other dude. Lost a wheel. And now I'm going to be falling very easily. Pastor Nathan is the dude, the other driver. Driving the other tractor as of this moment. Another dude over there. Oh no, tractor butt stuck. Oh wait, he got it. I just got it now. Boom. I can't do a direct hit. Got hit, got flipped, it's normal. We're like, hey! You know? Okay, let's go, go, go. Oh, I get the. Oh, is that try? Oh, no, the try to. Man, this should be like a free thing level 1, but maybe they would nerf it a little bit. These things are OP once they get to going, and you know, no one's attacking them. That's every time. Why the crap am I going so slow? Do I really have to respawn here? They hit me like, man, I'ma fix you. And I'm like, I'ma just respawn. Get it, go, go, go. You wanna go fight, fight, fight. Legos! That's why you don't have to hit me. Oh, wait, I gotta hit him. Gotta hit him. Oh, I missed. Uh oh. That's like. So he's probably gonna be attacking me. That's why it's the tractor, you know, kinda. Not just his tractor, but in car, you know, kinda. Be twirling your camera around and then looking at all sides until you have the target locked. And then that's what you're gonna run into like, the whole time. And just, stop! He has his window doors, I don't do anymore. The hawk did. Go, 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 go! Well, oh, that's in the dwell. Quickly find my next dude. The tractor's more left like picking the parts of people that's close to them than not close. That's kind of what they're more like mid of. Hey, oh, I got another formula car. I'm gonna use that later. Not right now. The first formula car that you get is like really good, like it has its own adaptability. I wonder if this one does. Probably not. I might even be even better. Man, I keep getting destroyed. Why? 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 Oh, good. I about to hit you. So, no, I might actually do here. Oh, I flip out. Oh, never mind. These are the damage enough. See, I'm making millions now, my dude. It's very distracting. And I need to get the billions. Don't you see? Dun 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 dun. Uh oh. Oops. See, I made 1,000 points from just 1,000 cash from just falling on the ground. Boom. Oh, I got a direct hit. It's 10 mil right there. Probably because you know my tractor's made of gold. Bah! Got him. Uh oh. Those are about to respawn. Every time right before he attacks me, I use bomb. Let's go. See, whenever you spawn protected, you really not. You hit the wall and you can, like, kill yourself. Uh-oh, yep, I called it. I knew it. Ah, oh, I almost had him. No! Hey, I kept my... Oh, nope, there goes... Uh-oh, I'm going slow again, I'm stuck on something. There you go! Gotta watch my back, that's where the motor is. It's not very protected back there. I'm like, it is probably because it's in the back, but somebody comes ramming you in the back, you're screwed, you know? Just gonna quickly continue the farm. Okay, there we go. This is that farm. Uh-oh. Oh, that man's stuck. Alright, there we go. He fixed me. Holy moly! It's things like that that makes me love this game. The unexpected. Now just gonna quickly respawn again. So, no, I don't want to be losing everything, I know. So don't want to go kaboom! You know, once this tractor loses a wheel or it's like a certain area of itself, he's coming back for me. Like, this tractor is like, tractors are like screwed. No, I'm just gonna continue to hit this guy. Boo! Just gonna quickly bulldoze him out of the way. Tractor is nice, whatever TLT120 means. Oh, he just got the one shot. Oh, flip, I fell. So that's the thing, if you go too fast and then you turn with the tractor once again, you're gonna fall. You're gonna die. Now you're gonna go whack. You know, you're gonna die. You know? Let's just quickly continue to kill this dude. And because we're gonna go up against this dude. Woohoo! I lost the, my front thing. So should we get these two? Because I go after me. Wah! Boo! Holy! I blew the dude up. Oh, he lost the tower. Yep. You see, and he's down. And he's basically screwed. Just gonna just spawn on me and get some more money. Quickly find the next targets. Hopefully, nobody's behind me targeting me. Golly, that's. Another reason why it's nice to be able to look around. So you see somebody beside you, you can just go turn or turn. And you can get slow them down and make your escape. Or, you know, pursue them and attack. Where's my dragon? Oh, he's there. Holy moly. My dudes. Holy cow. Dun, just gonna quickly and all these. These tractors, man, they're good. They're good vehicles. To get, like, you know, another OP vehicle. Which I don't know how long that'll be. So, you know, he's at 6 billion. And he's still using the tractor. And if that tells you something. Uh oh. Oops. Well, you know, might as well grind this too. Might as well grind. Cause you know the map's about to change. Since the map's about to change, I mean, might as well just go in and destroy the track. Cause the map's about to change, just gonna quickly kill this tractor. Now this could have a whole bunch of money from it. 6, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there we go. Yeah, he did the same thing. So now that we have everything, let me just quickly check the studio of OBS. So everything is running up, is not total. No, it is not. Output. I can't change it. Encoder. Can let me use hardware. There we go. That maybe that'll. Higher igloo, less zero. No, I'm just gonna leave that. I don't know. Console, I'm going to. Okay. There we go, that'll to fix it. So hopefully, it won't be laggy if you made it this far into the video now. That is hoping. The Nathan dude is left, which means now we can test out this formula. Quickly, let's let me go ahead and buy some gold onto it. See here, what car are we gonna get next? Formula looks like we're gonna get that one. Okay. See, I really wanna get that. That's 9.9 billion, so it shouldn't be too far away. Definitely not gonna get it in today's video, my dudes. That's a fact. So let's see this thing. Oh, I think I can just see. I'll fly. Oh, okay. Okay, that's good. I already lost my phone bump. Okay, okay. Boom. Just gonna quickly run into him. Find my next target. Boom. Run into him. Done, lost my phone already. Elite, and let's go do this for a tractor once again, because that's mainly this video tractor. We get a good OP car, I'm going to switch it, but mainly it's going to be tractor, because you know we need it to explore the tractor. Yay! Making it really hard, my dudes. Okay, we're just gonna quickly kill all these people. So eventually we're gonna be making billions. I'm sitting right now and barely making thousands, you know, unless we flip. You see, I mean millions, there we go. Need to be doing is making billions. So eventually we're probably gonna get a good car that's gonna be making us billions. You know, because it does so much damage. Like the monster truck. Oh man, why do we spawn? I'm gonna quickly now run into this dude. No one does, he's gotta quickly run into him. Continue to run into him. Maybe we can make a whole bunch of money. Running into this one dude. Uh oh. Not that, and that one lost us really well. When you try to do a U-turn as a tractor. What happens? I mentioned the whole server targets you as well once they see you. Tractor life. Mainly, I'm gonna target it. Because, you know, I can. Plus, I really want to get a kill with this thing. Which I have done before, which is, you know, sitting here and driving. I'm just gonna maybe make him stay still, freeze him up. Looks like he has some buddies trying, you know, to fint him. Oh, in case you didn't know, there is a secret over there. Didn't know, and you have the game, go and check it out. It's in this map. See the map. Too sure how long it'll be there. Go, go, go. I am going really slow. And this dude hits me in the back. Why? And the water just did it. You know, okay, I blew up his car. That's exactly where. Oh, I have that one. I have it. That's like a really starting good. The happy one, and in case you guys wondering, you cannot crowbar other people's cars. I know. It's bad that you can't do that, but that's fixed. You just can't. Whether or not you like that fact, it's up to you. But you cannot crowbar other people's cars. Now, I feel like they should add a switch that enabled that, like in the settings, it says, people can crowbar my car. And then you hit check, then people can use the crowbar and show your car, and you get the money for it. You know? Especially in Derby, I feel like it would be a good tool to have that. You know, you don't have a car, but you have a crowbar, you know, you just stand in the middle, and then, you know, blow them up with the crowbar. It's gonna continue to make this dude roll around. Eventually, he's gonna get going again. I'm gonna get on him and get rid of that now. Over this dude right here. No, teleport. See, this is a good tractor for, like, finish. Tractors are good maybe for finishing people off. Like, getting them weak and just taking off their armor. But they don't have the power to make a car explode. They have the power, though, to, you know, grind away at the car's armor. And, you know, that stuff But they don't have the power to make a car explode, like a one-shot hit. Unless, you know, the car's, like, really weak. You know, like, the car has, like, one hit left for it's screwed, you know. Didn't try to come and it'd be like, boop, and then, you know, I'm stuck. I can't flip. He's really drawing the backup on me? Really? How about you hit that side instead? Oh, no, I fell again. I had to catch myself. Just gonna continue the grind away, this dude. Right here. There we go, almost made him lose a tire. Almost made him lose a tire, which if he loses a tire physically, which this game has none of, I should be able to catch up to him. But he's going like a really fast compared to me. Right now, and this is a tier 2 car right there, which means he can't spawn it again for another minute once it's dead. And I lost my tire. Yep, I'm going to spawn. I lost my tire. That's not good at all. No one's there to do that. These people are targeting. So mad, I'm just going to quickly, you know, do that. No, quickly. Grind away at him. And that is tires. Mainly it is tires. Disable him. Here we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Get some good hits in now. I'm gonna do some very good hits. Let's see what do we all that does. This is just floating in and it's gone. Uh oh. That's not a good hit at all! But that's not a good hit at all. Okay. Here we go. We're just going to, you know, destroy those people. Last one, check the thing again. That's not a good. Not good at all. Here we go. Here we go. This is gonna be the one? No. It's not. I mean, I thought it's gonna be the one that, you know, take out his tire. This dude has some strong tires. Holy crow, I did a lot of damage. I wanna know where the crap his engine is. They're grinding away on that area. Oh, did I lose the tire? I lost the tire. Uh oh. That's not too good. I lost the tire. I'm gonna have to do this bomb. You know, continue to grind away that dude over there until he, you know, this bombs his car until I make it go kaboom. There they go, it's over here. Oh, yeah, PV spawned it. That's what somebody else spawned it in. Woo! Nails! Oh, flip, man, we did a lot of damage for our strike. No, don't tip me. No. I think he realizes that's my weakness. Now, me and this one dude, you know, we fighting it out. Might switch to one of these dudes right here, because look, I'm like, they about dead. Maybe this dude, you know this quickly, you know. See, these are good, tractors are good for pushing people. You know, they get up some good speed, they whack somebody, the puck's gonna go push. See, boom. See, he went back. Oh, this dude's just, am I gonna get the whole team, my dudes? I think I am. Fenton, is that how you want to play? Okay, I'll play that way then. There we go. That's him double teamed. His plan backfired. Now I can leave him alone and let him do the job. A couple million there. It's good, I guess. Not really, you know, what we need. Just fly over that dude. I went for a hit. Went for another hit. This dude, you know, just grind on this dude right now. So, you know, that's kind of what we gotta do. See, what else do we have? Okay, maybe we could take his door out or something. Because normally in most cars, you know, you gotta go really fast and you hit somebody, they go flying, you get a ton of money and a ton of damage. This one you don't, you just get to gently touch him and you get some money. You don't have to go fast to do a lot of damage. I am stuck. My engine, I don't know why that happens. It's a weird glitch with the thingamabob. The track though. I'm not really too sure why this happens. Okay. Oh, boom. There we go. And then we're just... I got whacked. Okay, anyway, let's go. Holy crap, he took a chunk. See, that's what you gotta do. Gotta go really fast and run into somebody and take a chunk out of them. So it's nice whenever you have a really fast car to do it with. Flip. These people. I got the new car. I've seen this car actually before. Other people have been using it. Now, my dudes, I think it's time. I think it's that time. You know. Oh, really? It's overloaded again. Oh, really? Somebody flipping is bound on me. Anyway, my dudes, that's all time we have for today's video. Until next time, I hope you all enjoyed it and subscribe until then.